I had my guitar all pieced together when I first started playing in a club here in Nashville. I really couldn't afford any other guitar, you know. So I liked the sound of the Gibson Les Paul and the Telecaster back pickup. And then of course, you know, I liked the Stratocaster sound, the out of phase sound, but I couldn't afford three guitars, you know. Joe Glazer and Joe and I sat down.